Well, IPS staff members are getting a raise. Finally, the Board of School Commissioners approved a 7% raise for service and support workers who are members of the Local 661 union. That raise is about $2,000 a year. They'll also get back pay to July 1st of this year. Workers included in this raise include classroom helpers, staff, custodians, and food service employees.